Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to another Unity tutorial. In this tutorial, we will learn how to use Roslyn Analyzer. So, Roslyn Analyzer allows you to inspect your code style and quality and other script related issues. You can even define your own rule set and analyze them using this Roslyn Analyzer. So let's get started. First of all, go to NuGet's website and this page, and go to download package. Open this. And just change its extension to zip. Then extract it. Go to package, analyzer.net, and copy this file into asset folder. And remember to select all these files. Remove the check. Then apply a label. Roslyn Analyzer. You should create it if you don't have this label. And one more thing you need to do is to go to file, build setting, player setting, and change the version to 4.x. Let's see how it's work. Okay, this works perfectly. Now you can see two exceptions are occurring, as they are suggesting I have some issue in this exception example. So this is bring by Roslyn Analyzer. Let's open the script to see. Suspicious expression handling, only ES message is observed. So now you can correct the code.